10
minutes. You've not got much time to sort this out. Here we go. Go, go, go.
Yeah, it's been disqualified.
Hello guys, welcome to SS Racing. So we're back in the Sim Racer Arms lobby and we're driving P2s today. There you go, really good start there. I will put a link in the description for Matt's channel.
Well done mate, good start.
So please click on that. Give him a follow. I've had an absolute awful night of racing. Combination of bad driving and getting involved in accidents.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 27 Celsius.
If I keep this together, I might actually have a good race tonight. Sam's just pulling away very slightly there. Got a little bit of a toe.
Side track limits there.
Totally messed that up. Paying too much attention to what he was doing, I could have had first place then. Oh, he's quickly
on. Clear right. On your right. Clear right.
Trying to leave him room there, but he didn't go for it.
The leader's just done it, 110.24. The track temperature's falling, it's now 19 Celsius. The guy behind has just done it, 110.22.
Car right.
Stay out of the way, he's going through quicker, he's got a better run out of the corner than me.
Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Clear right.
Back to that now. I didn't want to have an accident. Not whilst I've got a chance for a podium.
Fastest lap for Sam, 109.92. Nice and smooth, don't overdrive the car. P3, that lap was a 111.02.
As always, it's 10 minute race plus one lap. My only concern, I forgot to check my radiator opening, so I'm not sure what it is. I just got to hope that the engine lasts.
Fastest lap for Sam, 109.30. The guy ahead. Red's last lap time is a 109.34. Sector 2 is a second off the pace. The track temperature is increasing. It's now 26 Celsius. 5 minutes to go. You look good for a podium. You're halfway home. Your fuel is fine.
The Apple crew chief, huh? Sounds like he's ill.
Okay mate, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. The gap behind is now 1.5.
Ooh, that was close to hitting the wall.
Front has just posted a 109.10. Good lap, that's your best in the session. Track temp's increasing, it's now 30 Celsius.
Keeping up with their pace. We've got a back marker ahead from the look of it.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 25 Celsius.
Your left, clear left.
Bit of panic there, I wasn't quite sure what he was going to do. The car that's physically behind me in fourth place, he got caught out as well.
The gap in front has increased, it's now about 3.6 seconds. It's now 19 Celsius. now 1.2.
That start the last lap.
Okay mate, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Last lap, bring it on home.
It's been a little bit boring not racing with anyone, but it's nice to finally have a decent result tonight after the way things have been going. Haven't been driving very well at all tonight. They're side by side up ahead.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell. Thank you for watching.